as human beings, if we're not leaving this world in a better place than how we found it, then what are we doing?
Bermuda-born Conno Smith is coaching professional soccer in Birmingham, and he's been doing this, penning a Dear America letter after witnessing the death of George Floyd on Memorial Day. It reads in part, "As a black man, a United States citizen, a person who now proudly calls this country my home, all I ask is to be treated equally and fairly as everyone else." But the images of the Minneapolis arrest haunt him. Smith's brother and lifelong protector is about the same age as George Floyd.
How would that make me feel if he's sitting there, you know, laying on the ground and just getting the life taken out of him?
Coach Smith says soccer is a team game for people from all walks of life and every color. And it's time for everyone on the American team to speak out. Speak up because you believe it, not because it's the in vogue thing to do. Do it for George Floyd. Do it for other countless black men and women whose lives have been tragically cut short without mercy, without justice. Smith says he's lucky to be in America and luckier still to coach such a diverse team as the Birmingham Legion with players from across the world. But he won't be satisfied, in the words of Bob Marley, until the color of a man's skin is of no more significance than the color of his eyes. Jeff Eliasoff, WVTM 13.